Hi everybody, this is Jason and I am inside Matter Factory to show you how to make density columns. Just so you know, density is how compact a mass is inside of matter. Matter, of course, is anything that has mass and takes up space, and mass is how much matter is what's in that space. So we're gonna look at a density column to see how different liquids layer on top of each other, and you get to choose this chemistry adventure.